Hello everyone, this is Anton2, and welcome to another mod review, this time on AimBow, a mod that allows you to have an indicator that gives you an idea of where the arrow is going to hit, as well as an auto-aiming mode that tries to, obviously, auto-target for you. So if you just happen to use it simply here, you can see the indicator sort of predicting where it's going to land. I guess I go a lot closer, that makes sense, it'll be a bit more direct, but if I go a lot further away, it'll obviously compensate for saying, hey, this is going to arc, this is what it's going to hit, so it's most likely to land there, depending of course if there's something like an obstacle in the way. But yeah, so if I try to aim for that sheep there, it'll hit it, and if there's one obviously a lot further away, it'll probably try, depends. And the auto aiming obviously is the Y key by default, yep, and you can change it obviously if you wish. That'll automatically target something once you're holding it down, so I'll try and shake it off if possible. I'm still likely to hit the sheep, and it'll automatically target to the one closest to the icon. Obviously there's a lot of jittering, but yeah, it'll still try and hit whatever it can see. So very particular auto targeting. But yeah, other than that, thanks so much for watching, and bye.